Greensboro will be transformed into tournament town later today when the ACC tournament tips off at the Greensboro Coliseum. Rob Wu is live at the Coliseum with more on today's action. Sporting the jersey, Rob.
Yeah, Nicole, and you know, 70,000 fans are expected to come to this tournament, which kicks off today. Four games today, the ones that some people around here want to know about. NC State at 2 o'clock, Wake Forest at 7 p.m. UNC and Duke play their games tomorrow. And as we promised, the friendly competition between me and Jet. Jet, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, we're going to do a quick game of horse, and I guess we'll start things off. And Jet, I'm calling a free throw shot while sitting down. You ready for this?
I'm ready for this.
Here go, Jet. Now, the way this game works, he does a shot. If he makes it, I have to copy him. Let's like spin it on his fingers. Good. Now, how it works, it goes back to me. Now, Jet, I call this the cat daddy jumper.
Cat daddy jumper.
The cat daddy jumper. All right, let me get a cat daddy. Cat daddy. I go to work. Oh, what a waste. Jet, it's back to you. We are not performing on par today, guys. I think it's the contacts for me. It's the early morning wake up for Jet. Underhanded three. Oh, Jet missed it. Thank God. Okay. I don't know how much time we have, but hopefully we can make a shot before we leave. All right, Jet, we're just going to do a straight up three. Hopefully it goes in. All right, Jet, last shot for you, and we got to wrap it up. What do you want to do?
Let's see. Let's just get it dunked or something.
All right, as you guys can see, I am not capable of duplicating something like that, so we're just going to wrap it up. Jet, you won this one. We'll throw it back to you guys in the studio.
Yeah, Kenny's going to have highlights of the Cat Daddy Jumper tonight, so don't
miss
that.
Appreciate the help.
No problem, man.
Thanks, Rob. All right, time now for weather and traffic together. We are running into the Today Show if we let that go long enough.
Yeah, I swear, because I think we just got our first H on the board today. And what Rob doesn't know is that Cat Daddy jumper that he made, is that what he called it?
I think so.
That's going to stay with him for a while. Yeah, it certainly
will. That's going to end up on YouTube, yeah.